Yeah, possibly. You know, I've always liked to play with two strikers when possible, but it's got to suit the rest of the team as well. You know, you've got the players who can work, particularly the midfield, working two, because, you know, modern football, most people play with a three in there, so you've got two who need to handle three, or a version of that. But I do like two strikers when I can.